I don't think there's actually any skills that I really need. And I can even buy new Devil Breakers? What is this statue? I have no more sweet surrenders, so I think I'm gonna buy three of them, which is a heavy cost. I'm gonna get a couple punch lines, and then in the equipment, let's edit this magazine. In slot one, I'm gonna have punch line. Slot two, a sweet surrender. Have a gerbo, which I should buy more of. Followed by a helter skelter, and then one more sweet surrender because it gives you vitality. I only have two of these. Although I have to say, I like the alternate coloring more. Just because, I like green, obviously, but I like red slightly more. Plus, red and white looks really good on Nero, while the green sort of clashes with everything. Then I'm gonna equip this magazine. I don't need any items. And I don't think I need any skills. Holy crap. Oh, that was cool. That got a little intense. I sort of hate breaking the arms, but it's also a cool mechanic. First, it makes you sort of have to pick and choose when to destroy, especially considering what's next in line and all the abilities. But it also makes it so that because you have to buy more, breaking them is more of a choice. I mean, sure, the blood vein probably isn't the funnest way to go, but that's sort of an express elevator. I charged up the Helter Skelter by accident, and then I used it, and it didn't do anything because I missed everyone. That was embarrassing. I just kept missing. Anyone got any elevator music? Oh, the blood elevator again. The fact that Sweet Surrender makes his arm just slightly longer is so weird. Like, I think almost all the other arms are made so that, like, they generally end in the same place that his real arm does. There's no way. There's no way that phone works. over the top. Well, considering I broke all my other arms, I sort of need to change out my equipment. Oh, I'm out of Helter Skelters. It says I have 4, though. I'm gonna buy one just in case I'm truly out. And there we go, I'm all armed up and ready to go. One might be able to say that I'm well armed. Aha. Such a stupid bit. I apologize. Where am I supposed to be going? Oh, this is the way I came again. I keep doing that. I got some red orbs, though, so that's nice. Do I have any other challengers approaching? It does not look like it. Oh, look, a challenger. I love the punchline. Oh, look, another sweet surrender. And a tomboy. Nah, I like punchline. Is this still another fight I'm supposed to lose? I don't think it is. I think I'm just sucking. Yeah, I think I just suck. Yeah, I think I just suck. It didn't bring me to a cutscene, so I am supposed to win here. His attacks are brutal. I'm running through arms too fast. I'm gonna be out soon. Damn. I'm getting hit by everything. How am I alive? Look at my health bar. I hit the wrong button to dodge. I think this is technically round three, but that's okay. Oh, that's not fair. The shield gets to hit back too now? Oh, his shield is down. Wow, he's getting kicked around. All that for a drop of blood. great. I love boss fights. How many attacks do you get, man? I'm usually so much better at these games. But I guess I was supposed to lose because then I get a cutscene. How do people who do no damage runs get these cutscenes? Like, is it just impossible to do a no damage run because of these? Yeah, I deserve that. I deserve that. Genesis, with D determined to seek out Sparta, Nero went on his own and confronted the Demon King Urizen alone. Just when he seemed on the brink of revenge, Urizen unleashed an unseen level of power that Nero could not hope to match. All seemed lost until an unfamiliar demon with blazing red eyes rushed in and beat the Demon King's assault. May 3rd, 808, a few weeks ago. I didn't mean to skip that. I wanted to pause it to see if the audio and the visual would sync up again. Because maybe it was just me, but it was unsynced. I'm playing as V again, so customize. V can use his pet demons to escape damage. I knew that. Enemy step. Trigger heart. Green gainer, white gainer. Get more orbs. The special taunt. Cane. Brutal fork. Griffin. Griffin, I haven't upgraded at all, so I think I have to. Red Robin 2. RB, LS back, hold, and release X. I don't know if it's just me. Maybe it's because I played the reboot Devil May Cry first before I played any other Devil May Cry game. And I've sort of only played the reboot. I played a little bit of 3, but the static Resident Evil camera made a certain part of platforming up the tower that you spend most of the game in really, really difficult. So I put it down and then I haven't come back to it. So I don't know if it's that. But it just, I don't know, Dante's voice sounded weird to me. I need to get promotion before I can unlock anything. Items. Devil Trigger up by 1. Vitality. Always want more Devil Trigger. But I think because I did the reboot, I have this, like, different idea of what Dante's voice sounds like in my mind. So when I hear this Dante, and I think it's the guy who voiced the... I think that's still the original voice actor. So, like, his voice should be Dante, but it just doesn't sound right in my mind. I don't know. He's still doing good voice acting, just something doesn't sound right. All right, V is still looking for the Devil Sword. Unstoppable appetite, the behemoth. Oh, great. They're both stalemated. Oh, great. It's stalemated again. Bird. There we go. What is the devil trigger again? I forgot. LT. Devil trigger isn't working. Great. That was an interesting enemy. Such a freaking powerhouse, though. I was... Do you say anything else when I ask you for a double jump lift? Gold orb. What am I supposed to do here? I can't get that gold orb. Give it to me. I want it. Please. I guess I have to go the other way. I just realized I haven't talked in a bit. I want to say I've been focused on the game, but I'm just like, I think I'm a little out of it today. I was up real late last night. Not like super duper late, but like later than most nights as of recent. No. Damn it. Is that not a jump I can make? Oh, great. My panther is stalemated. Gotta get over to the panther, get him out of stalemate. Panther, wake up. Woo! That was tough. And they kept KOing my Panther, who is my biggest damage dealer. So I don't like that. More red orbs. Ooh, and a vitality orb. I don't... There we go. Oh, great. More things. I held that S for pretty long, and I didn't take a hit, so that's an upgrade for me. I don't know if it's just how my voice sounds in my head, but my voice sounds higher today than usual. Maybe that's just in my head, but I don't know. There we go. I don't know if I like V's combat music more than I like Nero's. I mean, I've been listening to Devil Trigger for a couple days now, like on repeat, basically. But also, V's combat music is a little hype too. Was I supposed to go down here? I don't know. Get that double trigger. Thank you. Oh no, it's the Behemoth 2. And they closed in around the Panther because I was waiting for him to not stalemate anymore. My Panther's down, and I can't even see where he's stalemated. There. Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh, it's a new enemy type. I think. Oh no, I've faced these guys before. They're annoying. Cool. Oh, there's another one? Ooh. SS. I haven't even gotten that as Nero yet. But then again, I think it's harder to get the SS as Nero because with V, you don't take any... Like, if his panther gets damaged, it doesn't count as him getting damaged, so the style setting doesn't set itself back. So V can sit, like, 1,000 feet away from combat most of the time and be able to destroy, while Nero, I have to be in melee because of his sword. I don't know how long this campaign is, so I don't know how many more times I'm gonna stream this.